us.
It's Catalina.
And Zoe.
Welcome back to another edition of Cunha Cub News.
It's been a while since we've updated you on all the fun leadership activities going on.
So we are here to give you all the details.
Now give it up for our special guest, Lily Mirabel, who will be telling you about a very exciting leadership event that has happened recently.
We hope you all attended the lip sync and saw our wonderful lip sync dance.
The lip sync was very exciting this year with themes of Kids Bop, Motown, and Free Choice.
Let's take a look at the annual lip sync.
You are my friend. Buzzing our shins, my objects like a red water.
instincts were so good.
Now back to Catalina and Zoe.
Whoa.
Thanks, guys. That lip sync was great.
Yeah. Here are the results for this year's lip sync. Zoe, what'd you get for Christmas and Hanukkah this year?
I got some awesome surf stuff.
Cool. Let's see if our fellow students got cold this year at the Reindeer Run.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph. Randolph ain't too far behind.
Wow, that was such a fun activity.
Speaking of fun, the next dance, the Sweetheart Swing, is on February 7th.
I can't wait. Hey, Catalina, do you remember when you came and toured Cunha in fifth grade?
Oh, yeah. I remember having such a great time.
Fifth grade day is coming up. Make sure to look out for our incoming students and make Cunha a welcoming environment.
I know you've all been anxious to see what we're about to show you next.
Get ready for...
Super Bowl points!
Thanks for watching.
And see you next time on
CCN!